This is her first business class ticket, by the way. She's ripping off.
Was a tame one, always double checked all that I knew. But safety is a danger. Yeah, there's only one way out. It's through and through and through. Oh, through and through, I'll find my way to you. Though I'll admit it may take me some time. Oh, through and through. Oh, through and through, I will be there for you. Even if we may seek a separate life. And I don't know what
I made it. I didn't sleep very much, if you can probably tell on my face. I am working night shift in the Philippines. Night one, or day one, I already had to take melatonin to go to bed. But I'm sure I will adjust in the next week.
I've been waiting for, it feels like I'm always losing my way. I'm doubting every step I take.
I bought a bunch of gifts for my coworkers to pack. My favorite candy. And then for a couple of them that I've worked with this past year, I got the new Starbucks mugs.
Go to sleep, man. What are you doing?
I am
actually
sleeping.
No, if you can't fall asleep, it's actually better that you stay up and do something for a little bit and then try to go back to fall asleep.
Why?
I don't know, some science. I don't know about science.
Are you speaking out of your ass again? I never changed out of my work clothes. I'm just sleeping in my work clothes. Is that gross?
Do you use my pillow?
Oh, do you want to see me use it right now? Wait, no. Hold up.
Backpack since the beginning and I haven't used it yet.
I got to lie down. Why would I use this pillow?
Congratulations. She used Nick as like a friend to
really look like I broke my neck. Okay, nobody ever records themselves putting in contacts because it's kind of creepy. I'm gonna check some emails and then start my day.
Please press the button for the desired floor.
Now we're heading towards Rockwell. It originated when during the American occupation, when they left the country, they left so many of this type of car, and you know, the locals used that as a public transport.
This is my first Saturday to myself. I'm going to the mall today. Rewind, sorry. After my Valentine's date, I'm going to the Salcedo Saturday market. Apparently it happens every Saturday and it's a farmer's market. Oh, that is, Princess, you don't wear that much makeup. Why would you? What do you guys do when, actually, you know what? You don't have viewers, so don't talk like you do. Do you want to say hello?
Hi. Is yours loaded?
I think it's fine because I'm on Wi-Fi.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
We just finished our date and that means he has to leave for church. And I am going to the Celsius Saturday market. Bye, Calcifer. Okay, let's go.
I'm just looking for some mutual love, but all I get is money, money, mom. My world always crying over to me. I used to hate the serious, I used to be so silly, but I'm not a kid no more. No, I'm not a kid, but I guess it's what we always said. Yeah, I guess it's what we always said. Hey, and we can get. get lost in an offbeat rhythm. Feel the way that you're moving, and I think that I get it, and I think that I will till the sun come up. When the sun go down, we gon' get in touch. Cause I don't know why.
My company gave me one box. I don't know if I remember everything that I put in here. The main things I remember are my books and my board games. Here's my scratch-off map. This is from Faye for my travels, which begin next month. I brought a lot of pads because I wasn't sure. A lot of times Asia does not have good feminine hygiene products, especially things that go in. Oh, these prunes are for my grandma. See, I was actually going to Taiwan next month, but because of the coronavirus, that's not happening. These are my books that I'm excited to read. Sorry. I promise I don't have the coronavirus. Coronavirus. My dad bought me these before I left. See, I can go to Taiwan, but no, my grandma says I'm gonna die, so I'm not allowed to go. Maybe I do have the coronavirus. I have eczema. In a long. My coworkers got me, it's not a flag, it is a cushion that says home. The area that we're exploring today in Manila is Chinatown. It is apparently the oldest Chinatown in the world. And my team, how do I explain this? My first role was working at a refinery, and now I'm on a team that supports the refinery. So when I was at the refinery, the team that supported me, they obviously worked in Manila, and I finally got to meet them. So I've been working with them the past year and a half, and they're probably who I'm closest to right now, at work and whatnot, because I've worked with them and known them the longest. So yeah, so we're going to Chinatown today. Complicated by the past, exchanging words
a video of it.
It's the Chinese man that pees everywhere. Is it one per person?
Yeah.
Okay.
I watch you flourish.
I feel like this is safer.
Yeah.
Cheaper.
And cheaper.
Okay.
No.
Riding
every Sunday I book a Grab, which is essentially the Southeast Asian Uber, and I go church hopping. These are recommendations from my friends and family back at home, and I haven't found one exactly, but there are definitely some really good options.